Hey, what's up team? Welcome to this 80's rock walking workout where we're smashing over 2,000 steps. My name is Rick Buller from Get Fit with Rick, and these walking workouts are designed to help you get your steps in from the comfort of your own home. So if you are struggling to hit your daily steps, perhaps the weather doesn't permit you to be outside or you're limited for time, these workouts are perfect for you. And especially if you like your 80's rock, because this workout, we're gonna have so much fun today. Now before we carry on, make sure you do me a favor and smash that subscribe button, smash that like button, it's right next to it, and drop me a comment and let me know what you wanna see in future videos and we'll make it happen. Guys, I'm gonna stop talking. Should we crack on this workout? This one is gonna be so much fun. Guys, let's get straight to it, baby. Yes, team, I wanna thank you for joining me for this 80s rock workout. If you like your John Bon Jovi, if you like your Aerosmith, you're gonna love this workout because it is full of your favorite hits. Guys, I'm gonna start with marching on your right foot. In three, in two, in three, two, one, let's go. Around one, two. If you're joining me for the first time, first is welcome. If you are returning, welcome back. If we're doing this workout again, I knew you'd enjoy it the first time. Okay, so I'll take you through a couple of steps. The first one is marching. The second one is step touches. These are your home steps. These are the most important steps of the workout because whatever happens, I just want you to keep your feet moving. Whether you do my steps or your steps, it doesn't matter. As long as your feet are moving, you're gonna hit our step goal for today. Now let's do two step touches. One, cross it over. One, two, three. And again, two step touches. Cross it over, bring it back home to marches. Boom, good, without even realizing, we just did a smidgen of the chorus of this workout. But don't worry, we're gonna repeat it. Now sometimes you might wanna watch me first, then work out what the step is and then join in, okay? We're gonna go into that chorus. Two step touches, boom, cross it over, woo! Now of course I'm not gonna sit there and give you 10% effort. I'm gonna pick up the energy a little bit, add a little bit of flavor to our steps. Bring it back to marches, one, two, perfect. Good, so if you've got a step tracker on, now I'll give you a little tip here. The more you use your arms, the more it's gonna pick up the steps on your tracker, okay? Perfect, we're gonna back into our chorus. Two step touches, into cross over, you ready? Boom, woo! Now loosen up a little bit. Boom, one, ha. One, two, three, absolute banger to start off with. Woo! Okay, I want you to do four walks forward. One, two, three, four, two step touches. We'll get back. One, two, two step touches. And forward, one, two, three, one. And back again, one, two, three. Good. Perfect, we're gonna go into our chorus. Two step touches into crossover. But this time we're gonna do a little different here. We're gonna do it to each direction. Go to the side now. Two step touches, crossover. One, two, three, and touch. Two step touches, crossover. Now to the back. Hey! Boom, 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 and touch. Two step touches. Cross it over. Back to the side. Woo! Back, back. Okay. Bring it back home to step touches. Boom. Hey! Let's go. And if you don't get the step the first time, don't worry. This is meant for you to repeat this over and over again. And you're going to nail it next time. Woo! Loosen up a little bit. We're going to add in two extra step touches here. Bring it back to marches. Of course, you've got preview in the top corner. It's up to you whether you want to use it or not. If it helps you, use it. If it doesn't help you, just watch me right here. I'll talk you through it. Come on, let's pick up energy now. Into our chorus. Let's go. Boom. Woo. Hey. Let's see your own style. Let's see your own flavor. Boom. And if you've got a leather jacket on right now and perm hair, bring back set touches. You're already winning. You're already in the right spirit. Woo! Now loosen up. Whatever you want. Good job. All right, guys. We are coming to the end of this track. Move it in. Woo! Okay. Ready for our next track? It's a banger. Boom. Boom. Back to marches. Let's go. Wham. Hey! I told you I wasn't lying, we've got the big hits. The big hits coming up. Come on, use your arms. Good, breathe it in. Okay, we're gonna sit here for a little bit. So try and pick these knees up. Use your hands. We're gonna do what I call a little rock step, okay? You might want to watch this one first. Here you go. Step, dig, and back. get ready for the changeover. Ready and change it over other direction. Woo! Okay, from the top. Please, I call it rock step. If you want to get a little head width in there, change it over. You can. It's completely free. Okay, we're going to bring it a step behind, okay? Step behind, go.
Yeah, let me phrase it out, add your own little flavour to this. My flavour might not be your flavour. Tell me what your flavour is. In fact, show me. Elbow to knee, here you go. One, two, we're gonna double this up. Boom. Repeat, other side. One, double. Forward to the side. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Good. Bring it back home to marches. One, set ourselves back up. We're gonna go back into our rock set. Remember that one? Boom, tap. Boom. Add your own little, hey! I need to add a little. Change it over. Boom. Pat. Woo! Good. Other side. Boom. Pat. You can add a little throw in here. You can add a little air guitar in here. You can add a little hair whip. It's all about having a good time and moving. There's no rules. Okay. Into the chorus. Step behind. Then go. Step behind. Step. Boom. Boom. Hey! Okay, we're going to that chorus. Remember, elbow to knee. Single, single, double. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, double. Single, single. Four walks to the side. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Bring it back home to marches. Center yourself back up. Back into our rock step. Let's go. Remember, don't get the step the first time. It doesn't matter. We're going to repeat, repeat, repeat. Ready for changeover? Change it over. Boom. Woo. Good. Bring it back to marches. Good. And stay here. Sing it for me. You ready? Everyone tries that note. Has anyone ever hit that note? Okay, elbow to knee, you ready? Single, single, double. Single, single, four walks to the side. One, two, three. One, two, three. Boom. Elbow to knee. Single, single, double. Woo! Okay, bring it back home, set touches. Three, two, one, let's go, boom. Great job. Woo, we're slowing it down. Hey, name that tune. Hey. Okay, bring it back to marches. Good, you can add your own little style. You'll chuck up your rock hands. Whatever you want. Boom. Hey. This music just makes you move, okay. We're gonna do some step digs. Go to the side, guys. Step it out. Woo, and all these steps fit to the music, right? Boom, ha, boom. Bring it back to marches. Hey, nice work. As I mentioned before, if your feet get complicated, they'll fall all over the place and go, I don't know what's going on. It doesn't matter. I just want you to do this. That's it. Okay, we'll step forward, step it back. Step forward. Now, like the rock step, we're going to change it over. Change it over. Step. That's you here on that music, right? Boom. You're going to walk this way. Woo! Bring it back home, set touches. Hey! Nice work. Okay, we're going to do our step digs going to the side. On that bit of music, you ready? Boom. Boom. Ha. Ha. Back to marches. Boom. And when bringing back to marches, I don't want you to be here. You can be, but come on. They didn't make this music for you to march on a spot like that. Hey! Okay, step ticket to the side, let's go! Boom! Woo! March it back out! Boom! Can you believe we've already done 1,000 steps? That's gone. Why so quickly? Okay, we're gonna take it in 2 hours. Walk this way, step.
just go. Step, touch, step it back, can step. Now, leaning forward, body forward, back, forward. We're going to change it over, lean back, lean forward, lean back, lean forward. Hey! Step, touch it up! Woo! Boom! I hope you're having a good time. I'm having a party over here. Step, dig it to the side now. Let's go! Boom! Boom! We're going to add him here. Hey! Every step is correct as long as you're moving. Boom! Ha! Boom! Great job, guys. We're finishing this track off. Bring it back to marches. Boom! Hey! March around your living room. Wherever you want, it's all right. Good. Breathe in. Big smile. That's what I'm talking about. Good. Let's use your arms. Finish this track off. Pick your knees up. Good. We're going to stay here on marches. Our track changes. Woo! We're going to speed it up now. Hey! Can you name that tune? I know you named it already. Great work, guys. Good, let's go. Push through these toes. We're going to go to step, I call it B-boy. Go, step across. Boom, excellent. Woo, and this is going to be our step proud burst. Boom, hey. Okay. We're going to do 4 step touches forward, 4 step touches back. Go, step, 2, 3, taking it back. Boom, boom. And again. Take it back. 4 butt kickers into 4 knee drives. It goes. 1, 2, 3, 4 knee drives. Boom. Ha. Ha. Repeat this. Woo! Ha. Boom. Boom. Ha. Bring it back home to marches. Nice. So incorporating some of these exercise elements into our walks as well. Okay, bring it back to our B-boy. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Ha. Woo! Now, if you want to be a little bit extra, so I want you to be. Move your body a little bit more. Go further across your room. Lean back. Lean forwards onto it. Use your arms. Everything's correct. 4 step touches. Boom. Woo! Hey! If you're having a bad time doing this workout, then you definitely ain't doing it right. So that is the thing. Have a good time, baby. Butt kicks to knee drive. 1, bounce it out now. 2, 3, 4. Boom. Ha. And again. Boom. The great thing is all these movements, nice and safe in your joints. Much out. Boom, boom, boom. Good, and breathe. Now when you're in these pockets, you can choose to slow it down. Breathe or choose to increase that calorie burn. Boom. I'm pick my knees up a little bit more. Lean forward a little bit more. Yes. To step touches. Boom. Woo. Hey. Hey. This makes you want to do one of these claps. In fact. Hey. It wasn't even a step, but it is now. Sometimes you have to do what's right. Butt kickers. Boom. Ha. Woo. Knee drive. Boom. Boom. Great job. Repeat this. We ain't finished yet. Boom. Ha. Ha. And again. One. We're burning those calories. Bring it back home to marches. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Woo! Come on, son. Let's go, baby. Oh, man. This music just makes you feel good, doesn't it? Okay, step touches. Boom, boom, boom. What is your style saying? You might hear him repeat that a lot. I don't style, I don't swag, I don't flavour. What does it mean? It means loosen up a little bit. Triple marches. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Ha. 1, 2, 3. Ha. 1, 2, 3. Ha. Woo. 2, 3. And it's up. Okay, this is a little fun step. 4 step digs, and dive. 1, 2, 3, 4 going back. 1, Then we're going to do two going forward. One, two going back. Singles back and forth. Then we change sides. You ready? Four, one, two, three, four, and back count. Get it? Four, two, and one. Two going forward. One, two, back, one. Singles. Okay, we're going to do four walks going forward. It goes. One, two, three, four. Two step touches. Take it back. One, two, three, four. Two step touches. Repeat. One, two, three, four. And back again. One, two, three, four. Yes. Triple march it out. Hey! Man, the great thing about these walking workouts, and I feel it as I do it, I get more energized as it goes on. This workout should get more energized. Into the workout. Set, dig it to diagonal. One, two. Take it back. Boom. Two going forward. One, two. Back. One. Singles. Boom. With my rock guitar. Change size. One, two. Woo! Hey! Two. Two going back. Singles. Remember, if you're step touching, same amount of steps. Run it forward. One, two, three, back, boom. And back again. One, two, three, four. Woo! One, two, three. See, I'm adding a little hop. That's not even a step. That's just what I'm feeling. Hey, what are you feeling? Triple march. Hey! Are you telling me to take more fun than walking outside? Well, it depends what the view like, but in terms of fun, come on, son. Okay. Same step, but now step to side. Boom. One, two, three, side. One, two, three, side. One, two, three. So just switching up the angles. Keep it nice and interesting for ourselves. Four walks forward. One, two, three. Two step touches. And back again. One, two, three. Woo! And forward. One, two, three. Boom. And back again. One, two, three. Can you repeat this? One, two, three, hey! And back in. One, two, three. I hope you're feeling good. I'm feeling tremendous. The last time I used the word tremendous. Triple march it out. Hey! Woo! Keep that energy up. Keep your feet moving. Great work here. Good, now picking these up. Boom. Hey! Breathe in. Great, well, we're gonna finish this up, guys. We're coming up to our last few steps of this workout. Can you believe how quick that's gone? Forwards, one, two, three. Step, touch it out. And back again, one, two, three. Touch, boom. Finish it off now, energy. Two, three, ha, boom. And back again, one, two, three, boom. Repeat, and one, two, three, hey! And back here, one, two, three. And forward, one, two, three. Okay. We're gonna bring it back to set touches. Good, now stay here. Boom, boom, woo! Boom, boom, boom. Hey! Let's go, team. Breathe in. I hope you're feeling good right now, right? Pick up the energy, loosen up a little bit, put a smile on your face. Keep your body moving. Woo! Okay, guys, you know I like to finish big, right? Let's bring it to marches. Don't end my workouts before I like to finish big. We're going to finish with a sprint. We're going to see a preview. Pop up in the top corner. As fast as you can to the end. You ready? In three, in two, in three, two, one. Let's sprint, and sprint, and sprint, and sprint. And sprint everything you've got in the tank. Fast feet, fast hands. Breathe, and run, and run, and run. Big finish. Three, two, three, two, one, and time. Woo! Guys, well done. That was our 80s rock workout. Finito. I hope you enjoyed that one. Man, I feel super energized off that. Now, just to let you know, that is an extract from a 5,000-step 80s rock workout. If you would like access to that, all you have to do is go to getfitwithrick.com and you get access to the 5,000-step workout through there. I hope you enjoyed it, guys. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel. Smash that bell icon. That lets you know when I upload a new workout. And guys, that is it from me. Woo! Until next time, baby.